What's up, guys? Just hopefully this will be a quick game right here. It's a 13-on-4. It's supposed to be party versus party, but either of them couldn't join the same lobby for quite some time. This is the second game like this on Mega Wall, so hopefully it'll be quick for you guys so you can get to another video and so I can get to another game, because I am farming. As what most of you should know is to get Creeper and or Spider. I haven't decided which one I wanted of the two non-hero classes yet, but right now it's between those two. I've taken into account Zombie, but I can't see it as a good class. It's not really probable or anything. You can't really, I guess you could say, clutch with Zombie. Even though I'm going to get bashed in a chat saying, oh yes you can. But I just don't see it. They're too killable. Their heal skill is easy to get around using the right power class. So I guess it's all situational. But this is going to be a quick game for you guys, and hope you all enjoy. Just throwing the thing in the ender chest. Not like I'm going to improve, honestly. Probably overstock on a lot of things. I don't know if we're making defense or not. Chat was a bit lively earlier. All of that, you can pause it. I'm gonna stay right here and show you guys the entire chat and say every comment word for word. I'm just not that type of guy. And I would usually make defense, but it's no point. I only have 4 people. I'm just gonna whip it with the whole game. Get this over with. Even though I picked Herobrine, should have picked Pirate. I was planning on playing Pirate today, but I guess I'll have to get to it a little later. But there's nothing wrong with that. Not y'all. Let's grab some armor. Let's go 4 each. I'll push my luck. And I can. I can roll 6 sets. That's okay. Because the wither's gonna be killing me quite a lot this game. Hopefully I can get about 600 coins off of it. It'd be really nice. I'll probably some stupid defense here. Just get rid of the stairs so they can't go up anymore. I saw him in need of some blocks, so win-win, I guess. There's really no good defense on this map unless you're a spider to just get rid of all of the dirt in the area. You can make a really good water defense, or if you're a skeleton or a golem, you can do pretty good wood defense. That's about all I can honestly see on this. There's too many ways around defenses on the map. Like you all know, on the right side of the map, the one I'm heading over towards, you can just easily get to the wither room. Even if you block it off, just TNT the wall down and just make it run straight to it. Actually, I've already given up. Oh, it's 3. 13-3. These guys are chokers. Already giving up. If I were to stream last game, you would have saw me and Phil Bob guy. We were in a hole together. I was playing Herobrine. He was playing Pig. And we killed 13 guys in a hole together before we got drop shot by 2 spiders and a squid cleaned us up. It would have been a great game to record just to show that good combination of the dome plus wrath. Kinda wish I was streaming back then, but oh well. Stuff happens. I guess the zombies go for diamonds. Am I gonna beat them? Absolutely not, because I don't go for diamonds on this map. Oh, he's not going for diamonds. But gonna go right through front doors. Doesn't look like they did defense whatsoever. Actually, I'm gonna check and see if there's any AFK people. If a guy is knocked out up there, that's an easy one kill per spawn life. If I'm able to grab it, and there's no AFK. It's what you expect from three people on the team. Nothing wrong with that. I can see two of your guys. Once their wither dies, we're running on a fight off or going to a hole instantly. Which I'm surprised they did do at first. If they would have started to make a massively big J-hop or anything, they might have, well, been able to get some kills up. From what I saw in there was a Pigman and a Herobrine. So combo is last game that I mentioned. Would have worked quite well. I don't know the other guy whatsoever. Don't know what class he or she is. Alright. Try to hit with that sound as well. I usually don't throw my inner chest down, but just because I know I won't need it for any reason, I'll take it over there. It's a might as well. I won't have to place it down again in your base. Come on, make it in time, make it in time. You can do it. You can do it. Run those little Minecraft legs of yours. 250 coins, and no one's dead yet. I believe I can run. I see fighting going on. Can I beat a scrub and kill still? Do I want to beat a scrub and kill still? It looks like he's struggling anyways. Won't be much of a kill still. Sleep more, we got it. 8 mystery notes. Alright, well, thank you for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and like and subscribe for me, please. More Minecraft Mega Wall videos should be up later, sooner or later.